State's largest private employer working to get conventions and meetings back to Las Vegas. MGM Resorts International is now doubling down on conventions and vaccinating employees. Hello and thanks for joining us tonight on 13 Action News Live at 11. I'm Tricia Keene.
And I'm Ty Quinones with 13 Investigates reporter Joe Bartels right now is live near the Strip to explain all of this. Joe.
Yeah, Todd, Trisha, the gaming giant announcing several new changes. Take a live look at the Mandalay Bay tonight. Those enhancements include in-room COVID tests for guests.
Mandalay Bay can now add an in-house vaccine clinic to the list of amenities. Video provided by MGM on Wednesday shows employees can now go on the clock during their shift to get the COVID shot.
It's really been incredible to see our employees come in, and this week we opened it to employees allowing them to bring their family.
Next Tuesday, MGM will open the vaccine offer to their property entertainers, as well as employees at venues located within MGM hotels and casinos.
Well, I think the biggest needle movers, though, is getting those big citywides, getting those big conferences and conventions back, getting a lot of people back into our theaters, getting a lot of people back in T-Mobile Arena at the Golden Knights games. And so that target, we got that in sight. We just have to keep doing things in the right direction.
The entertainment company is also trying to jumpstart the convention business, partnering with Clear, which uses technology to screen people to help boost business and safety confidence.
You get your test result, that uploads to your health pass, you take a temperature, you answer the CDC screening questions, and then boom, you're green. That's what allows you entry into an event.
It's all about perception, and it's all about removing barriers. You know, whether you're talking about conventioneers or you're talking about just the average leisure visitor.
Anthony Curtis with LasVegasAdvisor.com calling the moves significant. MGM also offering in-room COVID testing for a cost. Customers can request a variety of options between $140 and $230.
It makes sense to offer it. It makes sense of the perception that this is a very safe place to visit. But I think if they try to, you know, make a buck off of it, it's not going to go over well.
MGM has partnered with Community Ambulance to conduct those tests. We're told that the results are sent electronically and can be available in as quick as 20 minutes. Reporting live, Joe Bartels, 13 Action News.
Joe, thank you.